Add subjects under course. The system stores the course materials for a course under resources of some subjects that we create for a course. So first of all, we need to create subjects for that. Click on the course menu button. Select subjects menu. Click on the new subject menu. Enter subject. Specify the subject code. Give an aliasing for the subject to be displayed and click on the create button. Add new subjects required for the course this way.